Hey guys, how you doing today? I got a cold, so anyways, this is my character. I'm a level 10. It's another game I play for the Ipod. I need one more quest point to level up to a level 11. And with this, I think I have 50 something quest points unlocked that I haven't used yet. I've used one and I used that for health, as you guys can see. But anyways, I'm gonna be a level 11, so let's go ahead and click quest. And let's go to this one, and we'll do I'm just looking for one to play right now. Alright, we'll do this one. Alright, and it should level me up. Alright, I'm now leveled up. I have 45 available quest points, which I haven't used yet. I've used one. I'm gonna use them all on defense, so let's put them all on defense. Because I don't really attack people in this game anyways. It's better to have a higher defense because people attack me and I'm sick of it. So let's bring my defense all the way up to 40. Put my energy at 40. And health at... Ooh, stamina. I don't really use stamina. I'm trying to decide what I should use. I was going to use them all on defense, but I'm sick of people attacking me, so we'll use them all on defense. Alright, so we got 45 defense now, 40 energy, and 101 HP. Let's go ahead and click confirm. Upgrade complete. And now I'm beast mode. Let's go to home. My nail is really long. You see, I'm level 11 now. I need a lot to level. I want to show you guys my win-loss ratio, which really sucks. Alright. My record is total 1-0. Total loss 17. So now that you guys have seen this, when I make another video, hopefully that will still be at 17, and this will be at like 40, my wins. And I do have an army, I have one person in my army. These are people you can hire, go to army. And I have one person, and he is, or she is, a level 22. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys like this game. If you want to know what the game is called, just message me in my inbox. This is the COD Gamer 2010, and I will see you guys later. Peace.
Hey guys, what's up? I'm back. With this game, you can actually do boss battles as well. Here is... That's my health. Dude. Wait, that's my... I don't know if that's his health or my health, but whatever. I'm gonna do a repeat attack. Boom. Stealth high boost and one critical. Okay, now we're gonna do change attack. And I have 71 minutes to beat this guy. So we're gonna do a power attack. Boom. Right. Oh shoot, I'm out of stamina. No. We'll do change attack. I'm hitting him up pretty hard right now. I think he's got 302 HP. Alright. That's it. I got for stamina.
Well, I haven't defeated him yet. I still got 70 minutes to beat him. So, hope you guys like that. And I'll see you guys later.
Alright, what a boom, what a bang. I had help defeating the orc king. And my buddy needs help right now defeating the frost dragon, which is really hard. Let me show you guys what he looks like here. Alright. So, the frost dragon has a huge amount of health. People already did 18,000 damage on him, and there's about 7 people attacking this frost dragon right now,
and I only did 1,200 damage on him. I don't really want to help this guy too much. I'm going to let him try to figure it out. But let's go collect my reward. Oh my god, sorry guys. I'm telling you. Let's go collect my reward. Let's see what I get. Collect reward. Victory. Collect reward. Let's see what I get. You'll receive the following rewards. Attack. Gauntlets. Charms. A small tower. Oh wow, that's pretty cool. I guess if I would have attacked him by myself and did not ask people to help me, I would have got everything, which is body armor, legs, and everything. But I got the fist and the ammy there and a small tower, which is 100 income each hour on my city. This is just talking about how I defeated him. So I'm gonna read this, guys, and read this, and I'll talk to you guys later. So I hope you guys like this video, and see you soon. Hey guys, what's up? I don't know if you guys saw that other clip. I think I was level 10 or 11. I'm at level 13 now. Almost leveled up to level 14. I showed you guys that I defeated the orc. I helped one of my friends defeat Emerald Dragon, or Sapphire Dragon. So I'm going to go ahead and collect the reward. I was in 7th place out of 20 people. Victory. Click ward. Alright. And it took... You've received the following rewards. Water Spirit. Energy Bolt. Water Spirit. Dragon Band. Mountain Keep. And a Mountain Keep. Mountain Keep. We're going to go see right now. Oh my god, guys, I'm really sick. I don't know if I'm going to school tomorrow. I probably will, though. Oh, shit. Bless me. Alright, so let's go to my keep. Alright, so I got two. Oh, I got some Spartan Warriors. I got some new items. Okay, lands. Oh, see, it's this right here, which is only 100 each, so I got 200. Now my income is 8,000 an hour. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys later.
Alright guys, what's up, you know what I do? I helped one of my friends kill the Emerald Sea Serpent here, so we're gonna go ahead and collect my reward. I think I got a good 100,000 points damage on him. I am fighting this guy right now, which is really hard, but let's collect my reward on this guy. There's only 17 players. My name on this is Stealth Hayabusa. You've received the following rewards. Ooh, I got an archer. I got another Spartan warrior. Two Spartan warriors. Spartan spear. Colossal armor. Wow. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Oh, oh, wow. Thank you. Well, thank you guys for watching, and I will talk to you guys later. I got some pretty cool stuff I'm going to go check out. I got some lands, which gives me good income. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys later.
Oh, my God, guys. I can finally go to bed. Oh, my God. I've been waiting forever. The max, I got 491,000 points on this guy. The top guy was 40 million. And I was 400, there were 69 players. And we finally beat this guy, so let's see what I got. Hopefully I got some good items, because I've been waiting hours to beat this guy. Okay, let's see what I got. One favorite point, junk. I don't know what that is. Junk, energy potion. New character. Ooh, another new character. Ooh. Oh, jeez. I like that. It was well worth it. Alright, I had to read that real quick. Alright. Rewarded. Okay, see, there were 69 players. Top guy was 20 million. I'll show you where I am. Okay. I'm not tied. Alright, I'm right around here somewhere. Not more. I'm right here. My name is Stealth Hayabusa with 491,000. Alright, so let's go to Whataboom. I want to show you guys my keep real quick. Oh, shit. I clicked on treasure. I really like this game a lot. Oh, Jesus Christ. Alright. My record right now, total wins, 55 wins, 18 losses. My heroes, I got 3. My units, I got 13. I just got some new characters, which is very good. New items I got. Artifacts, ingredients, and lands. Highest land is probably that one right there, Atlantis. Let's go look at it. Home. Sorry guys, my throat hurts really bad. Okay, so we're gonna go to lands. Hourly income, $99,000. It was just at $77,000. So in 9 minutes, I will get $99,000. Upkeep, minus 100. Alright, so, small tower temple. Oh, shit. Okay, that's what I just got right there. I just got a castle, which the income on that mofo is $65,000 an hour. I wanted to get that too. That's what I was saving up for. $3 million to actually buy that. So I'm not buying that anymore. I'm good. I'm good on that. Let me show you what I got real quick. Okay, so that castle. Let me show you my bank. I'm going to store this $41,000 I have now. Alright, so I have $1 million. Okay. So I got almost a million points. Ooh, so now I got 1,000,006 and 99k an hour. I hope you guys like this video. I'm gonna go to sleep now. It's 2 o'clock in the morning, and I'm going to bed. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys later. Peace. Hey guys, what's up? I'm playing this game again. You guys saw some other videos probably in this game. But today, I'm actually buying a whole bunch of characters. Well, I bought some already, and I decided to make the video to show you how to buy characters and how to equip them in this game. And it's funny that I haven't told you the game yet, but I don't want to, because it's that good. Alright, so this character I have equipped it that you get to pick in the beginning is a level 4, which is really hard to level up your characters in this game. So you get to choose from 3 characters, these 3 up at the top. I picked her because I like defense characters. This one is obviously attack, and this one's just equal. So what I did already, I bought 4 characters already. This guy is the strongest. I bought him for 50,000. Shino. So I'm going to go ahead and buy these guys. I'm a level 23, and you should buy these as soon as possible. Okay, because people will attack you in this game, which is not good. So some guy gave me a tip and said, dude, you're level 3, you're level 23, and you only have 3 heroes. So I was like, how do you buy heroes? So he told me how to buy heroes, and that's what I'm doing now. I only had 3 heroes, and now I'm going to show you how many heroes I have after this. So he's 30,000. Which is not a lot. Because I got money. Don't worry about my money. I got money. I'm rich. Alright. Buy general for 38,000. And. Okay. Okay. I'm going to go and equip my boss, which is right here. Okay, he's equipped it. Alright, and now I'm going to go to my keep, which is located here. Okay. You guys saw before how I used all them points on my defense. My defense level is 46 still. My stamina I leveled up, that was 30. It's 43 now. My attack I'm starting to level up too as well. Now I have 11 heroes. I had 3 heroes, which were these 3 at the top. The red girl, this girl, and this guy. So, I have 11 heroes now. 13 units, 18 items, 1 artifact, 5 ingredients, 5 lands. And this land right here is called the castle, and I love it because you get 63,000 income. My army, I did have 1 member, and then I used my guild tokens, which you get during guild battles when you win, and I used my guild tokens to recruit people, and I recruited 33 people. My highest level so far in my friends list is a 157, and I thank that guy for joining. And my lowest guy in my friends list. Oh, brick. My lowest guy is a level 9. I'm not going to show you guys. And the first guy that I ever joined was Firemaster. And I have 3, almost 4 mil now. So I'm going to go ahead and stash this. I'm just briefly showing you guys the object of this game here. You can get gifts. You can do daily spins, which I did already. You get spins if you get all 3 caskets in a row. You get a new character. If you don't get 3 caskets in a row, you either get $100,000 or you get more than that. So, and you can summon monsters. You guys saw me fighting monsters. These are the people I have unlocked yet. Well, I killed him in 1 hour and 12 minutes, which was a long time. I haven't tried the dragon yet. I haven't tried the sea serpent. Don't think I'm going to try her because she's really hard to kill. And I have to wait to unlock more characters, which you can get really high in this game. You can get to level 100. Well, the unlocks are 180, but you can get to 11, a level like 1,000. Like thousands. I've seen level 1,000s in this game. Okay, let me show you guys. Right now, I'm currently trying to help my guild members, which is my team. This is not my guild members. These are just people I invited to my army. Okay. My guild members. I think there's 46 of them. Ooh. 59 wins. 21 losses. It's not... Go home, damn it. I want to show you who I'm fighting right now. This guy is really hard to fight. Okay, so he's right here. Time left, 42 minutes. I was freaking 17th on this list. And I'm just dominating 20 members in this whole thing. I'm just freaking dominating. This guy's a freaking beast. Look at these guys. Oh shit, he's attacking again. Stop attacking, god damn it. Alright, I was 2nd. Alright, now I'm 4th. God damn it. My name is Stealth Hayabusa. You can't see my full name because it's too long. I'm just trying to get back in the 2nd. It's so freaking hard. Because you got to use stamina points. I'm going to show you. Okay, you click attack. And you use 5 stamina points. And I only have 8. It says Stealth Hayabusa took 9,000. Gaining whatever and whatever. Look, I was 4th. I'm still 4th. Oh my god, I can't take this anymore. Sorry guys, my voice is just hurting so bad. Look, I have strep throat. I shouldn't be talking right now. He's almost freaking dead, dude. We've been fighting this guy for days now. I'm telling you, 2 days at least. Oh, crap. Hold on, guys, a minute. I'm trying to play RuneScape here at the same time, and I believe I just died, and if I died, I'm going to be pissed. Okay, whatever. Quest. I'm almost done my quest. You do quests to level up. You battle people. I'm a level 3. Oh, I don't like to fight people. Hourly income. Town upkeep. This is my guild. what the guys I joined. The team guild's name is that, whatever the hell that is. We just got done fighting. Okay, members. These are all our members here. Oh, shit, we might have more than 46. Yeah, we might have more than 46 now, but a lot of people are leaving. So, monsters, people call out guild monster battles and stuff like that, which we're fighting a monster right now. You guys get special things, like I showed you guys before. I was gonna show you something else. Your news is like just updates, people talking in the guild. Let me show you guys quests real quick. I'll do a couple quests for you guys. I'm on part 2, which I haven't started yet. And you unlock here a new monster. Well, you fight a new monster. You fight this guy, but he's locked right now. He's like some Titan warrior. And then you get the earth element. And then you move on to the next board. But I'm on the fire one still. Well, you can quit this once you beat this guy. And I beat him already. But I'm still on this quest right here. And I just want to beat it. You can get these to level 4. Every one of these little scrolls here, you get to level 4. You don't have to, but I want to. Just addicted to doing it. And once your stamina runs out, just reach up. I'm almost level 24. Hopefully soon. I got 2 left. So I got 2 stamina points left. Come on. 2 stamina points. And 3. No, 3. 2 energy, sorry. And 3 stamina. That's basically the rundown of this game, guys. That's basically it. This game is really fun. It's time-consuming. Just back and forth waiting and stuff. Once you're basically done using your energy and stamina, you just basically got to wait. But that's about it. So hopefully I can get on second list, and I will show you guys what I got. From this guy, I will see you guys later. Peace.
Hey guys, what's up? I'm going to give you guys a brief interview about this guild battles and stuff like that. This is me right here, Stealth Hayabusa. I am currently stunned right now, which is... somebody demolished me, basically. And my health is at 0. And the points I took was 1,760. See this guy is a level 41 and he only took 1,600. I'm a level 24 and I took 1,700, so I feel accomplished. I'm just stunned. I don't think that means defeated, but this guy is obviously defeated. So I'm just stunned, so I hope I can actually come back into the battle. Okay, let me select action, see what I can do here. I don't want to fight myself. What am I doing? Oh, jeez. Okay, let me go up. See, okay, this is us right here. We are currently losing. They took out our south gate, and they're working on our east right now. Our east gate, castle, whatever. Your guild is 54. We have 70 people, I'm guessing, so we have 54 people left. I'm thinking that's what it means. I'm not sure. Them are my tokens. I used all 10, so I got a minute left to get another token. We got an hour. Well, we only killed like 12 people. So they're attacking our east gate right now. Let me show you guys how to attack. You basically click when you guys have guild battles. Guild battles take, I think it's all, you gotta either wait 24 hours or sometimes you wait 18. It depends on when you assign them. Right now we're trying to attack their north gate. We didn't even take down a gate yet, which is kind of pathetic. I currently killed one guy by myself, which was a level 9. I kind of beat him up a little bit. So yeah, basically we're just taking down people. Like, you could go here, and every time I attack it says, watch, I'll go attack. It says, yeah, you inflicted. Stealth Hayabusa only inflicts half damage because of their low health.
What low health? It makes no sense. My health is at 100. What health? I don't get what the hell that's talking about. It's making me mad. What health? I don't see any health. Poeta is striking Dylan. Let's go find Dylan. Dylan is probably in the north gate. So this is blue, us attacking red. So Dylan is right here. He's defeated. He killed him. Nice job, bro. So now they had 84, now they have 83. It's an on and off battle. I mean, basically you gotta target one gate at a time. But what I did, I went to East Gate, because East Gate has a lot of freaking noobs just sitting here, like 16s, 13s, 11s. And every time I try to attack one of these people, it says, Stealth Hayabusa has blah, 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 and you can't attack. Some guy sent me a friend request, so I'm going to go accept that. I hope you guys enjoyed this video clip on guild battles. And currently I have 39 members, so hope you guys like this. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys later. Peace. Alright guys, I'm not going to be able to finish this guild battle, so I'm showing you how many points I got. I'm going to see the Hunger Games with my mom. So, Stealth Hayabusa, 2,720 points. So, I'm on the top list so far of points taken. We are currently losing at the minute. They almost took out our East Gates. So, thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys later.
I just leveled up. I'll prove it right here. I don't know how long this battery is going to last. I just leveled up, okay? So, I'm first on this list. I was second to join. And I'm just ripping this guy up right now. I just leveled up. I got my stamina back up again. So, I'm just going to go ahead and rip this guy up terrible right now. Stealth Hayabusa. Everything right here, baby. You ain't touching me right now, buddy. People are trying to beat me right now. You ain't beating Stealth Hayabusa, baby. Critical hit. Look at all these. This is all me. I'm not even touching anything right now. I'm just ripping this motherfucker apart. Okay, I can't attack anymore because I'm out of stamina. Look at me up on a leaderboard. Oh shit, how did he beat me? What? I was first on this list. What level is this mofo? 77, that's why. You scrounge. You freaking scrounge. Wow, I'm still second though. I'm still second. That guy shot right up there. I'm pissed, dude. I'm on 25. Oh, I'm so pissed right now. You don't even know. I'm pissed. Yeah, you wanna fight? You wanna fight? You got some fight, buddy. Still got some fight in me, motherfuckers. Alright guys, peace out. I tried to actually come in first for once to actually defeat a dragon by myself. But turns out this guy had to get in the way. 82,000 points. Come on, get real. I'm staying in second place, guys. I don't care. This is another video of me trying to defeat a dragon. Yeah, this is what I'm talking about. Well, thank you guys for watching. I'm going to go do some quests now. I thought I was actually going to come in first for once, but then a level 77 had to get in the way. Oh, well, I'm in second place. You ain't going to touch me. I joined this when there was 2 players. Now there's 9. It's bullshit. I got so many people to freaking compete against. If I actually come in second place, I will be winning some of this stuff. Ooh, there's a lot of stuff here. I hope I can win some of this. Well, guys, thank you guys for watching. This is the Guide Gamer 2010, and we are killing monsters. Peace out, guys. All right,
I'm over here playing this castle game here, and I just want to show you guys real quick what I got. I am so happy. You guys won't even believe it. We were fighting this monster for days now, and we finally killed him. So this is what I got here. You guys probably know what these items are. I really don't know what they are, so. Some of these I do know what they are, like vampire, since it's green, it's common, meaning you can get that a lot. A dragon charm, which is blue, which is really rare, and there was only one of these and somehow I got it. Oh my, look what's coming up. Look how many castles I got. 1, 2, I got a freaking mountain keep, another castle,
a wolf spirit, which is rare as hell. So these castles right here and these mountain keeps, we're gonna go check out right now. Let me show you the dragon. This was the dragon we defeated, the mighty old dragon, the ancient red dragon. There was 50 players, and I came in eighth place.
Okay, enough of that. Let's go to my... Oh, and we also won another guild battle, so I got some cool stuff from that, too. I got 2 mil right now I need to put in the bank. I'm laughing straight to the bank with this. Ha 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 ha. Ha 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 ha. Units. I got some vampires. Items. Some new items. Which is my dragon charm, which is really rare. I got more castles and a mountain freaking keep, buddy. Oh shit, where am I going? Oh, we gotta go home. Just wanted to show you guys what I had, brag a little bit. Now I'm trying to beat this guy, which is hard. He casts a spell that is going to kill everybody unless our mages and relics come on and actually it deflect his shots. If not, we're going to die. Hourly income is 503k now. Last video you guys probably saw was probably 100k maybe. Alright, so, alright, mountain keep, okay, I thought it was a lot, but it's not. I got one mountain keep, which is half a mil, so I wouldn't be purchasing that. My income only 7,000. The castles are big money. Castles are 4 million each, and every time you buy one, it goes up to 100,000, so I got 3 castles. Income on that is 65,000, so, and... The one I did not show you guys yet was the Sky Sanctuary here, which is income 200,000, and the price on this bad boy is 27 million, almost 28 million. So, yeah, I would never be able to purchase this game in my history of my life. Let me show you guys how much money I got, and I'm gonna sign off. Let's go to the bank. Got money in the bank. Alright, so I got 13 mil in the bank right now. I got 2 mil stashing in now. Every time you stash money in, it takes 10% fee, which is kind of stupid. I got 15 mil now. Thank you guys for watching this video. I will see you guys later. All
right, you guys don't even know right now. I'm a level 33. We got another guild battle. We got 73 members now. The person we're versing has 59, and we already took out 5 of them. So, this is going good for us. This is my first time entering the battle today. Use 20 stamina. So, with this game, Castle HD, I've entered the battle. Okay, so you can pick who you want to attack. I guess we're going to take out the East first. So, they got a 131. Okay, they got some high levels here. So, I'm looking for levels that I can attack. So, obviously... East is not going to be okay for me, so let's go to Westgate. You just basically, okay, 26, looks good, can attack him. Ooh. See, these guys are so high, 31 and 26. So let's go to Westgate, and we'll start attacking. Alright, so, we're going to look for me. We're going to click on my guild, and we're going to look for my name. I'm usually in the East Gate somewhere. Okay, Stealth Hayabusa, 0 points. Alright, so you use guild tokens, 10 guild tokens, and you attack people, basically. So we're going to go ahead, he's got 1,000 health, so we're going to go ahead and select attack. And it will say my name down there, okay? So right now we're fighting, I got 10 tokens to use, and I will attack. I don't know if I'm going to win, but we'll find out. So attack, 1 token. Alright, you are victory. You're victorious, you have taken 86 damage, and you're dealing 135. So 8 times more, and I will probably kill this girl. Victory again. How much damage? Okay, she's almost defeated with 75 points left. I'm going to leave her be. I'm going to go to the next person.
Alright, let's attack this 30. Let's attack this 31. I'll use all my tokens up. Oop. I'll use all my tokens up and I'll show you how much points I get. And the more points you have, the more guild tokens you will get at the end of the match. But see, my health is going down as well. After my health is all the way decreased, then I will attack with lower damage, which really sucks. You see it happening now. One more token left. Okay. The health on her is 104. Alright, so now we're going to go scroll all the way back up. They didn't even take out a guy left yet. Our south gate is down, though, so it's going to leave an opening. Alright, so, Stealth Hayabusa. You guys saw I was healthy at the beginning of the match. But since I was attacking the other person, I was dealing 157 damage to the other person while I was taking 87 damage. As you guys can see here, Stealth Hayabusa strikes Shun for 143 damage. So, it's on the guild. This is the guild chat, so people know I am a very active person. This is all live. So look how many. Gordo is one of my other good friends on this game. So Stealth Hayabusa, this is me. This is my name. Stealth Hayabusa means stealthy ninja. Hayabusa means ninja. And stealth means stealthy, so you sneak around. So stealthy ninja, sneak around ninja. I'm weak, so anybody, I'm open for grabs right now. Anybody can attack me. They could probably attack me twice and I will be out of the competition, so that's what sucks. But I did deal 1840 damage, and that's gonna be good on the overall guild tokens. As you can see, this level 48 didn't even pass me with 1700, and I have 1800, so it just goes to show I know how to play this game, and I know what to use my guild tokens on to level up. But I will record more after this. We took out 7 guys so far, and they didn't take out one. We have 73 members. They have 59, like I said. I will get back to you guys. We have an hour and 40 minutes to take out these guys, so I will get back to you in about 40 minutes, and I'll show you guys what progress we made. And you see this time in the left-hand corner here? Every 5 minutes, I get 1 token. So I got to wait a good 40 minutes to get a good almost all my tokens back. So I will talk to you guys after this, and I will see you guys later. All right? Peace. All right, guys. What's up? I'm back 40 minutes later. So it's 42 to 59, and they are kind of ripping us up too. I haven't attacked. I still have the same exact score, 1840. So we're gonna go ahead and attack East Tower like I was, but I just hope we win because we haven't won yet, and I'm kind of getting pissed off about it. Alright. Oh, I can't attack anybody in East Tower. I'm gonna have to go to West Tower. They're too high for me in that tower. Let's attack this guy. Let's take him out. Now watch, I'm gonna get probably 4 good hits in, and then it's gonna be below 100. See, watch. I attack now. Oh, we attacked him already. Shit, let's go to North Tower then. Dude, what the hell, man? I can't attack anybody. Got a bunch of level 100s and stuff, man. A 36. I'm gonna try to attack him. I doubt I'm gonna beat him, though. I beat a level 36. Yo, garbage. See, right now I'm taking 147 damage. Watch when my health goes down. See? Now, in battle, you taking 81 damage and dealing 84. Now I can only deal 84 damage. 68 damage I deal, 84. Alright, let's see what his health is at. Jimbo, so I'll attack him one more time and KO his ass. Okay, he's dead now.
Squad tag this guy. Kill him. I got 3 tokens left, so let's kill this guy. Okay, killed him too. Let's go ahead and kill this guy too. That's 4 guys underneath my belt that I killed. His health is 0 as well. Well, guys, there's 1 hour left. I will see you guys in 40 minutes. 45 minutes. When there's 5 minutes left, I will see you guys then. But they have 41 members and we have 64. So I hope we win. I will talk to you guys after 45 minutes is up. Peace.
Alright, guys, there's 30 seconds left. I'm going to hurry up and attack this level 40. Use all my tokens before it ends. Battle is over. No. No. Did we win? You are victorious. Good job, clan. Yes, we finally won. Good freaking job. Guys, I'm so proud of you. Oh my god, we finally won. About time. Let's collect my reward. Guys, we worked hard for this. Oh my god. Good stuff, good stuff. Upon victory, you have been rewarded 42 guild coins, $74,000, and 25 experience. Guys, I want to say thank you for letting me join your guild, which is right here. And thank you for all the gifts you guys been giving me. And thank you for not kicking me out of the clan when I'm not on and can't help you with certain things. And just thank you for the good teamwork we put in today. And we finally won. So good job, guys. And there will be more guild battles to come. Currently, probably, let's see, probably 20 hours. Well, guys, thank you for watching. We finally won. And I will see you guys later.